Hi, it's Greg here from Rocktape. Today we're going to show you how easy it is to tape for postural control using Rocktape. Super simple to do. The first thing we're going to do is measure from the hip to the top of the shoulder and cut off two pieces that are approximately the same length. Once we get our pieces cut, we'll take our first piece, rip it about an inch or two from the end of the tape, apply it to the top of the hip, and then run it right up the back with zero stretch. We'll just use the heat from our hand to activate the adhesive. We'll do the exact same thing on the opposite side. Again, anchoring at the top of the hip, flipping it over, running it to the top of the shoulder, and again applying it with zero stretch. Now, if our patient had rolled shoulders, what we'd want to do is have her roll her shoulders back into the proper position, and then go ahead and take a piece that's about 12, and we'll rip the tape in the middle, fold the edges over, have her maintain that proper position, anchor the tape right over the top of the spine, right in the middle, and then apply it out here with zero stretch. And the same thing over here. And then just rub that down. And then as soon as she tries to roll her shoulders forward, the tape will pull the posture back into place, keeping everything properly aligned. So that's how easy it is to tape for postural control using Rocktape. Hope that helps. Go out and have some fun. More altruistic, more altruistic, more altruistic.